Hello everyone, my name is Matthew Rocklin, and I'm excited to talk to you today about who uses Dask. This is a very common question we get, and usually people mean one of two things. They mean, is Dask widely used? Can I trust it? Or they mean, do people like me use Dask? The answer is yes, people like you use Dask all the time. Among people who took this survey, about 5% of Python users use Dask today. Dask is still not the dominant big data platform, but we're pretty big and we're growing. A really common use case that we see happening at Barclays and actually at like three or four other name brand banks is financial system modeling or credit risk modeling. Here, it's not a question of big data, it's a question of complex systems. So if you look at something like Spark or MapReduce, they require a lot of regularity in the computation. This computation is not regular, it's very messy, and Dask really thrives in that messiness. A lot of banks are under a lot of regulation to make sure that they're doing things correctly, and they want to track every single computation that they do, and running a system like Dask gives you the ability to define your own policies, and Dask's flexibility is really helpful in that case. If you have a credit card in your wallet, it's probably running on Dask today.